And go.
We are at Pearl Harbor Historic Site.
I'll zip up for you so your badges won't fall.
Want a picture with the family?
Was this the right one?
Hold it up. Keep walking.
The USS Arizona Memorial is now part of a larger national monument. The World War II Valor in the Pacific National Monument encompasses different sites of the Pacific Theater, beginning with the Japanese attack on Pearl Harbor.
White monument seems to ride at anchor. It is a memorial to a fallen crew, to a sunken ship, a symbol of a day that was burned into the American memory. In July 1941, Japanese forces seized all of French Indochina. Fearing that Japan would use these Indochina bases for an attack on our garrisons in the Philippines, the United States government took action. President The military knew that a surprise Japanese attack on Hawaii was possible, and they thought they were prepared. The U.S. Pacific Fleet was commanded by Admiral Husband E. Kimmel. Most of the fleet was in port. That evening, there was a band concert in Block Arena. Carriers Enterprise and Lexington were away, delivering aircraft for the defense of Wake Island and Midway. The last night of peace slipped away. Six o'clock a.m., 220 miles north of Oahu. Still undetected, Nagumo turned his carriers into the wind and launched his planes. First, the fighters. Last, the dive bombers. 183 planes in all. 30 minutes later, a second wave of 167 planes followed. That were part of the Japanese attack force. Ward radioed Naval Headquarters, "We have attacked, fired upon, and dropped depth charges upon a submarine operating in defensive sea area." Minutes later, the radar installation on the north coast detected a large flight of incoming planes. Its operators notified the information center at Fort Shafter. The officer on duty there assumed that the planes were our own B-17s, due in that day from California. The radar operators were told, "Don't worry about it." The radar had detected the Japanese strike force. At 7:48 a.m., they hit Kaneohe Bay Naval Air Station. At Fort Island Naval Air Station, dive bombers tore apart the seaplanes and their hangars. The radio operator banged out a desperate message. "Air raid Pearl Harbor, this is not drill." Then, their torpedo planes struck. The cruiser Helena was hit, and the concussion shook apart the old mine layer Oglala. She sank. On the north side of Fort Island, the cruiser Raleigh and the training ship Utah were hit. Utah capsized, taking 58 men with her. Other torpedo planes swung around the harbor entrance and attacked from the south. Their target, the great ships moored along Battleship Row. Within minutes, West Virginia, Oklahoma, and California were all hit and sinking. West Virginia settled on the shallow bottom. Hit by two torpedoes, California began to list and would have turned over, but was counterflooded in time. She too sank upright. But Oklahoma rolled over too quickly to be saved. Within minutes, hundreds of seamen were trapped inside. 429 men died with Oklahoma. Arizona, a few minutes after 8. An armor-piercing bomb went through her deck and ignited the forward ammunition magazine. Thousands of tons of ammunition exploded. Heard that sound would ever forget it. 1,177 men died in those moments. Caught off guard, men fought back from all around the harbor as best they could. Sailors, soldiers, and Marines showed courage and resourcefulness. Many decorations for valor were won that day. Fire soon spoiling the aim of the attacking planes. Navy guns claimed 5 of the 29 torpedo planes that attacked Battleship Row. Only 14 American pilots were able to rise to meet the attackers. Some 170 planes, both Army and Navy, destroyed. And the dead. More than 2,400, another 1,200 wounded, sailors, airmen, Marines, soldiers, and civilians. The victory was bought for a small price. 29 Japanese planes shot down, 55 airmen killed. 9 of the 10 midget subcrewmen also died. One was captured to become America's first prisoner of war.
A date which will live in infamy. The United States of America was suddenly and deliberately attacked by naval and air forces of the Empire of Japan.
Please find a seat and remain seated. There is no standing. And for your safety, there are life jackets under your seats.
is a resounding memorial.
Turn it.
Hard to turn. Thank you.